Say a final farewell to all those we lost tonight.